So basically, I was going on to a site called Cameo where you can get like celebrity shout outs. And I was trying to get celebrities to shout out cancelled people. The TikTok that blew up was a re-edit of a girl from Seventh Heaven. Great show.
What was her name again?
Beverly Mitchell.
But what's her character name?
Lucia.
Lucy, yes. Yeah. Oh, Seventh Heaven.
I used to love when that I show because Jessica Biel was on it and shit. I was like, oh, she's so hot.
Jessica Biel. Yeah. Wait, wasn't she like a teenager in that show?
So was I, though.
Oh, phew. Yeah.
This was years ago, bro. And this is what I wrote. I wrote, I was backpacking and this nice man gave us a lift. Ivan, you are such a generous soul. Not many people pick up hitchhikers anymore, but you really helped out the backpacker gang.
She said it word for word.
Yeah.
That is so
She added
good.
Some other shit, but that was the crux of it. And she goes, you belong in Seventh Heaven.
Oh, can we please have a listen?
You think I could get an American celebrity to shout out Australia's most notorious serial killer?
Ivan, not many people pick up hitchhikers anymore, but you really helped out the backpacker gang. And you belong in Seventh Heaven, so thank you. We need more people in the world like you. So, Ivan, Milot, I hope I said it right, sending you lots of love. And thank you again for being such a big fan and for just being awesome and being you.
And then at the end, I had the Seventh Heaven logo, Beverly Mitchell, like her little screenshot. Then up,
she's like 11 in that screenshot.